Everybody, Lady B here. This morning I am going to fix me some sausage and pancakes for breakfast. A couple weeks ago I ordered a free sample from Augustin Farms of their buttermilk pancake mix. Now this is only 2 servings, but it was free and I want to see how I like it. It says shelf life up to 10 years if you leave it sealed in this. This is the second sample that I have gotten from them. Well, that doesn't seem like a whole lot, does it? Anyhow, it says to add 1/2 cup of water. So here's 1/2 cup of water. Also here, I've got just regular pancake mix, just to have something to compare it with. And in consistency, it seems about the same. So I'm going to raise this up. Oh, what the noise that you hear in the background is my canner going. That's why I'm over here on the table. This is the regular pancake mix. I hope I've got this turned up enough. And this is the Augustin Farms. This seems a whole lot more fluffy and thicker. Of course, that's just probably the way I mixed the other one. Yep, didn't mix it all the way either. And we'll wait and see what's going to happen with it. I've got some sausage over on the stove. See how this turns out. I'll bring you back in just a minute. Okay, these are ready. Didn't figure you'd want to sit there and just watch them cook. And these are the regular ones, but I obviously fixed them a little bit thinner than the Augustin Farms ones because they're thinner. Duh, huh? I got this off of a thing that popped up on my feed on Facebook. But I'm sure if you called the company that they would send you a free sample. And this way you can test it and see if it's worth your while to buy it. I was looking for a phone number on here. There is one. Of course, you can go to the website www.augustinfarms.com or 1-800-878-0099. And this is marked 2017 here, so last 10 years. You got it made. Then here, I'm going to put some syrup on here, and we're going to give it a taste test. Very fluffy, just the way it looks. Very good. My regular ones were good. These are actually very good. I think I will order me some and keep them sealed for any emergency that might rise. I give this a 2 thumbs up. Yes, I will be ordering some of that. But anyhow, that is my review for the Augustin Farms Buttermilk Pancake Mix. Y'all call the company and see if you can't get a free sample and try it for yourself. So thank you all for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Y'all take care and stay safe out there. Bye.